You're out in the middle of nowhere and you see some trees like that. There's a well there. If I didn't see the windmill, I'd say it was a natural spring. Ah, here comes some mountain ranges. Still about 40 miles out. It's been flat for a long time. I think the Arizona state line's coming up pretty soon. Maybe in 10 or 20 miles. This is the road into Arizona from New Mexico. I bet there's a spring down there. Obviously lots of water down there. Usually when you see a big cluster of trees like that, there's lots of water. There's usually a spring nearby. Or it could be a well. Big slabs of rock up there.